one way to grow your business and to not stay small forever. Because naturally, no one wants to be the low man on the totem pole. Nobody wants to be the small agent, the small solopreneur that makes 50 grand, 100 grand. Even nobody even wants to make 150 grand for the rest of their life. Like normally, and maybe I'm wired weird, I don't want to settle. I don't want to make $500,000. I don't want to make $1 million. I don't even want to make $10 million. I want more. But for me, what I've learned, and it took me a while to learn this, is why I'm bringing it up. It took me a long while to learn this. I was a solopreneur with almost no team until last year. Now in the last 8 months, we've added like 12, 15 people. The team just, I had 3 interviews today. The team keeps growing like crazy. You will stay small if you continue to be small-minded and if you continue to try to do everything on your own. Once I started delegating, I have an assistant now. We've got a video guy. We've got a video editing guy. We've got a social media guy. We've got a email guy. We've got a Greg doing leads, Rance the lead manager, Jess the appointment setter, Danny the web guy and API and coding and all the crazy, crazy mess that he knows. Then you got salespeople. You've got, you know, I mean, you can't do it on your own. You want to grow? You want to be big? Spend money. Spend more money than you're comfortable spending. Make yourself uncomfortable. These last 8-9 months, I've done some stuff that last year, 2 years ago, 3 years ago, I thought was freaking nuts, and that I never dreamed I would be doing the things I'm doing, thinking as big as I'm thinking, spending the money that I'm spending at 27, but I don't want to stay small. Like, my mission is to help every insurance agent in the world. If that's truly my mission, I can't do that by myself. And I would be a fool to believe that I could help you and every other agent in the country that wants help or in the world all by myself. Yeah, I can do a lot of videos, but I can't put up every video. I can't take every call. I can't help everybody with leads. I can't do every coaching session. I can't do every training. I can't do every video program. I can't fill leads. I can't sell leads. I tried that. I couldn't grow doing that. I capped out. Don't cap out. Don't think small. Don't not spend money. You want to grow. Think outside the box and start building a team and delegating. You need awesome people like DJ behind the camera. The dude will stay till 7, 8 o'clock at night just to help us move the office. He'll be one of the first ones in to set up a studio or a green screen. You need good people that you trust, that you like, that you want to be around, that have your back. But also, once you do start to build a team, you start to think differently. Treat them good. Try to keep them around. It's so important. You can't grow by yourself. You can't be a solopreneur forever if you ever want to get